Hey guys, it's KJ4A, and I just wanted to put a little thing at the beginning of this video for some clarification. I want to say I'm sorry for the original Let's Play of this series. It kept going back and forth from single player to multiplayer and back and forth. The other Let's Play of this series is going to be only single player. This Let's Play is going to have multiplayer in the title, and this is going to be my official multiplayer series of this game. It's going to be with Andem and Games for Kicks, so I just wanted to clarify that and enjoy the video.
Welcome back to our ARK multiplayer Let's Play of awesomeness.
I guess you're doing the intro. We didn't decide who was going to do
sorry,
it, I guess.
Dodo.
No.
I hit Dodo in the face.
KJ48 and Games for Kicks, and we are going to rebuild our house because it got bugged out and all that junk.
Yeah, it was my fault. I kind of like left without having the tribe set up properly, and it kind of bugged out, and we had no leader, so we couldn't interact with the building. It was kind of just in the way, so I tore it down on stream, and my stream had to suffer for my boring tearing down of the foundation, but it was alright. It was fun. So, alright, I need more wood. It's all gone.
I'm grabbing more wood now.
The plan is just to get all the resources together now.
Yeah, we're just going to build a wood shelter from the top up, and we're just going to start with a 2x3. Oh, I actually need to make my axe.
Yeah, I need some flint.
Oh, boy. Yeah, that's what I needed, flint.
Yeah.
Okay, the one time you actually have any stones you can hit.
Yeah, there's no stones in the area.
I had to pick them up from the beach.
No, I need flint. So I need to actually have a rock that I can
hit. I wonder why that is. There should be stones around here.
Do we have any food, actually? Well, I suppose I can eat some berries.
I've just been eating berries.
Yeah, that's what I eat.
There's some flint, finally.
There we go. Wow, that broke pretty quick. Don't like that.
Yeah, we need to get a smithy going.
Nope, I never started my timer.
A smithy?
Yeah, that's like the forge for this place.
Hey, right. So Buckles.
Unfortunately, this can't be helped. I do need to take an AFK. I'm going to pause my video. You guys can just keep going. If you guys want to know what's going on between this and the time I come back, just go ahead and check out Andem's or Games for Kicks. Sorry about this, but I really got to take this AFK. I'll be back in a couple minutes, though. So I'll be back, guys.
Okay,
cool. Okay, I've made a couple of torches. I'm placing them now and put some thatch into them.
Do we want to make this bigger or 2x3 thing's good enough?
I would like to make it bigger, but the problem is... Well, we probably should. But the problem is it's going to take forever to build at that point.
No, I don't think it will.
You don't think so?
Well, if we all go out and get wood, then it shouldn't really. Do you want to have a patio out here? Do you want to have this part of the wood with no base so that we can put the lights on it?
For now, let's just get more wood, and I'll see. If I could put more wood out over the cliff, I will, but I don't think I can.
No, not over the cliff, this part here. Like,
well, I'd like to put another spot out if I can, but I'm pretty sure we can't, but we'll try. And if not, yeah, you're right, then this will be the patio.
Okay.
For show. By the way, do you guys do the gamma trick? Because I'm kind of on board with that at this point.
Does it work?
Yeah.
I don't even know how to do that.
Type tab, gamma, space, 5.
Oh, that works. Yeah, that works really good.
Now, the only reason I'm on board with this is because we don't have any choice, because if we're cutting down trees, we can't have our torch out. So there's no way for you guys to see.
And then during the day we turn it back down, is it?
Yeah. Not only that, but if I can hold my torch out, I turn it off. Like if I'm getting berries, then it's off. Because I personally think that the game looks fantastic when you're out in the night and you got the torch. I think it's really, really cool and atmospheric.
Right.
But yeah, when we're gonna cut down trees, I mean, why can't we just, like, I think they should let us stick the torch in the ground, like, just for the time being, and then cut the tree down, and then pick the torch up and move on. Like, that's what I would do in real life, right?
Yeah, I find Gamma 3 actually good enough.
Okay.
Yeah.
And when you put it back, it's Gamma 2, just so you know.
Okay. All right, I have more wooden thatch, so I'm coming.
Okay.
Very good. I'm getting more as well.
So I'm guessing you guys learn how to build stuff. Make sure you don't waste too much of your points on building foundation, like this, that kind of stuff.
No, I'm not. No.
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
No, I just learned one building foundation.
Okay. Yeah, because we're going to need a lot of stuff later, man. Like, oh my god, the bow, the arrow, the chest, the big chest, a lot. I just hit 15 on my single player, and it's freaking epic.
Nice.
A bunch of my subs says the bow sucks.
I don't know about that. you dip the arrows in the narc stuff. What is it called? Not the narco berries, but
paste or whatever.
No, it's called there's an actual name for it. It's not narco. I'm gonna drop some narcotic. Here. You dip the bows in the narcotic, and you can take down a raptor in 2 bow shots. Like, that's
cool.
Pretty epic, if you ask me.
Okay, the only thing about our area, it sucks for stone. There's absolutely no stone anywhere.
Okay, just drop some wooden thatch right by the base.
Okay. Oh, wait, we should go for that airdrop. See the white one?
Yeah, I think you have a lot of dinosaurs in between there that like to eat you.
Oh, we don't have a bed. Okay, I'm only not going for it because we don't have a bed, or else I wouldn't give a crap.
Oh, can someone make a bed?
We need 40 height.
Oh, it's gone.
Oh, it's closer. No, that's green. Damn it, because they jump around.
Well, I need to get stone for my slingshot so I can take out some dinosaurs.
We don't have any.
Here's just wooden thatch.
Okay.
Grab more.
I think I'm going to be closer to my base now, so I'm going to turn the gamma back down. No, that's really dark.
Whoa, I'm just going to try to keep torches in my inventory because the whole gamma switching nonstop would probably do my head in.
yeah. I keep
a standing torch with me. You can actually pick it up, I think. You don't have to destroy it.
Yeah, you have to destroy it.
Do you?
Yeah. Which is, I don't know why, but yeah, there it is.
Yeah, you would think you can just pick it up.
Yeah, I have enough hide to make a bed, so in games, when you come back, I'll have to make a bed.
You have 40
hide,
yeah?
Close to that.
Yeah, because I have only 3 on me.
I have...
Oh crap, you took the duck thing, the dodo.
I have 55 hide.
Okay, I'm coming back then. I'm just filling up on water and actually, if you have 50, I might as well make myself a water pouch with one of the hides. Oh, it needs 4 hides.
The ground shaking.
We're having a dino coming.
Don't knock down these little trees, because I'm hoping a trike will get stuck on one.
Oh, well, you want to, like...
Yeah.
Catch them?
Yes.
Oh, you can see them with a slingshot. I took them down really easily.
24 shots. I'd rather them get stuck.
Well, he's level 20, so you're going to have a lot of slingshot shots.
Yeah. I took down a level, 3, and it took 25 shots.
Yeah, I'm at 27. I don't know how many it took, but
it's not so much cutting them around that's hard. It's not running into other aggro dinosaurs that is the problem. Also, yeah. when you're taking that much time, you have to eat and drink, and it's a hassle.
Get 2 more levels than I can. Hey, where are you? I'm at the base end.
I'm coming right now.
I hope we get respawns soon because this area is pretty barren now.
Yeah, I don't. Did you collect all the stuff yesterday, Andem? Because this was really just bare.
No, I wasn't even up here.
Oh, Jesus, I don't know why that is.
I assume the little trees that are in the distance, they're grown into full trees again.
Hope so.
That's the idea, but I don't know if they actually do.
If you just want to put it into Sir Buckleberry, wherever he is. Where is Buckleberry? Where is this dumb bird? Thank you.
Probably encumbered.
He just throws like 1,000,000 pounds of wood on him. He's like, come on, you stupid bird.
Where is he?
Wonder how far that white one is.
What?
The bed's down, right? I mean,
Okay, can I make the bed? Let me see.
Yeah, let him make the bed.
No, I still need 40 thatch.
I'm sure he's got thatch. Or I've got thatch. Somebody's got thatch. Here's thatch on the ground.
I think that supply drop is close enough.
Yeah, let him make the bed and then we'll go. Go.
Yeah, only one of us can use it though every 10 minutes.
I don't think it's shared between all of us. I'm pretty sure it's not.
It is, yeah. It's the tribe.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, the tribe one is shared between everyone, I believe.
There's no non-tribe one, right? Or is that the sleeping bag?
No, it's the simple bed is for the... I think they're all shared with the tribe, to be honest, but... I'm putting the simple bed down now. Hang on. Oh, do you want to place it down and...
Oh, here's Mr.
Just but doesn't matter. Just place it. Just try and keep it away from walls.
Okay.
We'll just make another one later.
Your little dodo's down here by the rocks, James.
Oh, I got leveled up things here. Let me level up. Three levels, 32 points. Let's learn the wooden walls. You guys learn the mortar and pestle and the narcotic.
I learned that, yeah.
And you got the standing torch.
The bed is down, yeah.
And you got the bed. It's, and when it's you guys,
gone, I think.
When you guys learn the clothes,
that's
right?
That's where
we are. Yeah, I'm learning the clothes.
Okay.
But I don't get new stuff till level 15, so it's kind of... There's a dialogue. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, the bed is down.
You want to tame this?
Well, we need meat and we need...
Whoa, who's under attack?
I just knocked out a Dilo.
Oh.
Where did you go?
Right down the hill.
Where is he?
Right here.
There he is.
Why are you not following me, Buckles? What's up with you? You're not encumbered. It's because you're stuck on a hill, you stupid dimwit.
We can tame him.
Make sure we don't feed him until we have plenty of meat, because if he runs out of meat, we start losing the tame.
What level is he?
5.
Oh, then he only needs about 10 meat. And about 10 narco berries max.
I already put 8 on him. I'm gonna see if I can get some fish. Oh, I don't have a spear. Let me see.
Okay, so Buckles is... Oh, there. Now he's moving. Okay, he's smooth. And yeah, I'm coming over to you guys now. You see, they keep throwing themselves off the cliff. The AI pathing is so stupid. And then they can't get up the cliff, but they keep walking against it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You gotta work with them.
Oh man, I don't have time for this. I'm not here to babysit you.
You can now throw the spear, right?
The rocks are breaking so quick too. Like, I barely get anything out of it. I got like 4 flint out of that thing.
There we go. Oh man, would you come on? Okay, that's it. Once I have the bird, I'm gonna tell him not to follow me anymore because I can't do this.
Yeah, just leave him at base. We'll use him to store berries and meat.
This is worse than looking after my dog when she wants to get out.
I've seen anything around here to kill.
I just made some spears. I'm gonna go look for fish.
Oh, I see one fish.
Be careful, there's piranhas there.
Yep, there's two of them.
And they're tough.
Where are the piranhas?
They're right here. I hit one of them.
Where's your Dilo? Is he down there by the beach?
No, he's up. Up here.
Got him.
Nice. He's up here.
Oh, there's another one. Be careful.
Oh, sorry. Did I hit you?
Cool. Where did he die?
He's right here somewhere. Oh, he's got him.
Okay. Yeah, I got 5 meat out of him. Where's the dino? The dilo?
Up here. Somewhere.
Because I have about 20 narco berries. Oh, the narco berries on Sir Bark or whatever he's called. He has 21 on him.
He's running here somewhere. I don't know exactly where he got him. There he is. Over here.
He's right up there.
Oh crap, he's gonna wake up. I'm gonna feed him the narco berries already on him. Be careful, I just gave him like 4 narco berries.
Did you already start taming him?
No, how much meat you got?
4.
How much do you have?
I have 5.
I didn't get any.
Oh, really?
Oh, games hit the other fish.
Oh, I got one. Here, take the one I have, and we'll just save it up until we get 10.
Yeah, I just get Sir Buckles up here to stand beside this guy, we put the meat in him.
You want me to stay with him?
No, you're fine.
I mean, his unconsciousness goes down real quick. And there's only two narco berries.
No, I have 21 narco berries on Sir Buckles.
Okay.
And I'm going to take him up with me.
Looking for more
just
fish.
Be careful going across the water, because across the water you have raptors and this stupid new dinosaur they added, which is going to eat you big time.
Which is in like newbie areas, which I don't get.
We could just kill a turtle. Kill a turtle.
Come on. Die, Buckles.
Did you get him? I left him, so there's no more narco berries on him anyway.
Yeah, I'm going to go over to him now. Okay. I just need to get the animal with me. Okay, where is he? Where is he? There is he. Okay. Yeah, you see the way his... it says here now, effectiveness is... Oh, yeah, effectiveness is not shown, Andam. Sorry, yeah.
Damn it. Can I not fix my... I'm trying to kill this turtle.
I got 3 more meat from a fish.
Oh, very good. I'm going to leave... our dodo here.
Yes,
and
please.
Tell him to not follow me anymore, and then I put the meat on him.
Okay. Well, I see that turtle. I'll help.
Why are you walking away, you stupid dodo?
They wander around a little bit. It's not that big of a deal.
Yeah. Anyway, he's missing. There now.
God.
Oh, he gets stuck because they can't.
Oh, I need hide. I gave away my hide. That's right.
I have 18 hide on me. What do you need?
One hide.
Hold on, I got a slingshot. Don't put yourself in danger. We don't want to.
Well, you can follow him around.
Yeah, but don't get killed. I don't want to waste the 10-minute or the 5-minute respawn.
Yeah, I won't get killed. Don't worry.
Okay.
There we go.
I'll let you get it.
We need meat, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, then we have to use the stone pick. Okay.
I'm like stuck in the ground now. What the fuck?
And that should give you plenty of meat to put on him.
I have to kill him first. He's only level 3 though. Okay, I got 4 raw meat, which I'm gonna put up into.
I think one of you guys killed your pet.
I have 10 raw meat in my inventory now. That should be enough for your man.
Wait! I just looted your dead pet's body, and I can't move now.
Oh, jump!
I can't jump.
Usually when you're stuck, you have to.
Then you guys have any? No, I'm not stuck. I looted your pet's corpse. Or something was over here. There was a bag over here with a ton of berries on it.
Oh, that was the from the turtle.
Oh, from when we were feeding it before. That's right.
Yeah. Yep.
Okay. All right. Can you guys take some of this then? I'm going to drop some stuff.
Yeah.
All right. There you go. Oh, 61 narco berries. There you go. Put the narco berries on your pet too. Tons of berries here. I think I'm
okay. I'm a human now, so I have to walk over and unload some stuff.
Anim, can you take anything?
I was waiting. Games.
Okay, I wasn't sure.
Oh, no, I took it all. Yeah.
There you go.
It hit the ground and I took it.
One more thing. That should be good for me.
Right.
Still a little encumbered, but
the berries are actually quite heavy. Like, every 10 berries is one weight level.
I just ate 34 and 33 berries. So that should keep me going.
Okay, so 10 meat on me. How much meat do you have, Endem? Oh, he died.
Because he starved to death.
Oh, we waited too long.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. What are you going to do?
Well, I take the berries out of him. Well, take the meat. How much meat did you get?
Enough. Did you put the meat in him?
No, I didn't. I have 10 meat on me. So if you give me...
Guy, Mr. Chuckle. Oh, he has no room. Give it his
We need like a turtle. We need a real pack mule.
Okay, I took the knuckle berries out. Can you put the meat in there?
Yeah.
Oh, what did you throw out?
Stem berries.
Oh, put yeah. the meat in there. Nobody needs them.
Yeah, it's great, right?
Yeah, because we have 16 meat now, so if we can find a less than level 8 Dilo, that should be plenty of meat to tame him.
I think we should just get a turtle, keep him around this area. Because we're having real problems with storage.
Probably it's because we have no chests up.
No, like, I'm talking about like storage out in the field. Like, it'd be nice to have a... Yeah. Even though turtles are slow, we could use them in this area and they'd still be pretty decent. I'm looking for one right now.
Yeah, I'm going to level now in a second again.
Alright, I've got... No good.
Turtle's on the other side of the beach.
Damn it, these two are mate boosted. This level 2 would have been great.
Any dinos here? This area is so empty.
Yeah, we've like killed everything.
Oh, there's an area down here with turtles.
Okay, coming in.
It's... Oh, just over the hill.
You're looking at where I am.
Oh yeah, you're looking at it, yeah.
The ones over there are mate boosted.
Excuse my dog in the background if you can hear her. Like my wife is coming home and she's going bananas.
No big deal. Those are mate boosted. Let's try and get this one. Oh, he's going across the water. Damn it. Oh, this one's coming back. Let's see what level he is. I'll just see what level he is in the water. Screw it.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some dodos for meat, so...
I have meat on me that's gonna go bad. I'm just gonna let it go bad for narcotics.
Oh yeah,
and stuff.
Keep the bad meat. Oh yeah, you said that. Yeah. You know that. That was your tip. Yeah. Don't throw away the bad meat.
I was gonna go put it on your. I was gonna go put it on your guy, and I was like, eh, screw it. All right, here's the turtle.
You guys getting the turtle? Are you guys on the left side then?
I'm on the right side. Ugh, 27. What the hell? Go on the side that our house is on, because it doesn't look like there's any much on the right side. This is a level 2 by himself, guys.
Oh, that's good.
I'm gonna pull him
pretty fast.
Yeah, I have no idea where you guys are at.
If you go from the beach towards the raptor, where we killed the little Dilo,
mm-hmm.
and you just keep going up. Once you get above the hill, on the other side is a little lake kind of thing.
Okay. I think he's got. I got a 27 ad. I'm gonna need help.
Okay, hang on, I'm coming. Oh crap, I'm out of stamina. I'm on the other side. I'm gonna try to get it with my slingshot from here. It's gonna be a feat. Okay, let's see.
Yeah, the level 2's down. The level 2's down.
Oh, I missed him.
If I pull the level 2 far enough away from the this guy on me, one of you guys can sneak around and sneak some narco berries on level 2. But
yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna swim across now.
Just keep bringing them back.
Ooh, meat.
I'm out.
I have so much meat on me now, we could have a Dilo army.
Oh, they got another one from the water.
Ah!
I'm gonna put Naka.
Oh, and another one! Another one!
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I'm coming.
Oh, my slingshot's broke, and I can't repair it. Awesome.
Oh, there's 3 on you?
Yep. Yeah.
Well, if you come my way, I'm gonna throw some hide on the ground.
Oh, I don't need hide to repair it.
Do you not?
No. Damn it, that's the end.
Okay, well, we can leave it here and start the next one right away.
Yeah, let's do it right away. All right, guys, okay, we will see you for next episode.
See ya.
Okay.